Sorry about that. Welcome back. Welcome back. Oh, I've got a headache now. It's not good. So yeah, Goat Simulator. Why not? You know, the only one that I can't be asked to get the controller, even though I did go out the room to get some water and back here, so I could have gotten the controller.
Why not? You know, only one that I can't be asked to get the
Let me pause the actual stream, so I'm not echo. What other games did I want? Well, Nitronic Rush, SSX, AVGN, Distance, all need controller. Mirror's Edge, I don't feel like sitting through the three levels at the moment, because I want to get some World of Warcraft in and then watch some videos, eat some pizza, and Port 2, that's a whole thing. That's another day, definitely, that one, when I'm a bit better. And Aperture Tag, again, I'll wait until I've completed campaign first before I move on and stream the other thing. So, yeah, I'll play some Goat Simulator for now. And then we'll see what else later on. Probably not today, to be honest. Probably another day. But, yeah, I don't expect to play too much of this today. I figured I'd play some. Because why not? Right, let's get this on the road. We're not going to Goatville. We're not going to Goat City Bay, which has the... theme park, I think. Oh, you got split screen. Multiplayer. It seems. Going to the MMO simulator. I'm not going to put on any mutators yet. Just going to play as is. Angel Goat. Use your divine powers. Press special to fall slowly. Jetpack, come fly with me. Let's fly away. Press special to thrust. Goat Queen. Press special to summon peasants. Peasants. Also, I said peanuts almost. Blue Streak. Stand still and press special repeatedly to charge a spin. Release by pressing forwards. Italian Dinosaur Goat. Grab stuff by licking and press special to make bombs. Okay. Goatborn, to speak dragon, press special. Double jump, because all games need a good double jump. Hunter, fucking hell. Being well versed with the survival of the fittest, hunters desire not the comforts of cities, but seek the unforgiving wild. Masters of forests and rivers, hunters stalk upon their prey, using their sharp metal lures to trap and catch all kinds of animals, everything from trout to salmon. Magician. Chosen children are visited by a person in a red costume and white beard during the winter. They are given a magic box filled with all kinds of spells, such as card decks, a hat with a hidden department in it, and a plastic wand. Life is never the same again for the magician. Microwave. Okay. The microwaves are the most evil constructs in this world. They are pure chaotic evil and revel in chaos and destruction, using their evil powers to imbue food with entropy. Rogue, Rouge. The rogue is a stealthy and dexterous class, able to apply makeup unseen and wherever needed. Okay. Always being one step ahead of danger, rogues gain the advantage of the enemy by being adept. Oh, no, let's get rid of that. Let's go on to the bottom, so that's right. Tank! Do you like spikes? Do you think big and strong, strong is good? Do you subscribe to the... Oh, I can't even pronounce that. Nietzschean moral philosophy of transvaluation of values and the Übermensch. No. Zeus, thunder of the gods. and inventory. Save stuff in your inventory and use them whenever you want. Now that might be helpful. But no, we're going to go butt naked. So let's get this shit on the road. Now I have tried this once. I just loaded it up just to see if it would load up. Hopefully it hasn't saved my progress, which was... excuse me, which was nothing. Apart from a few upturned tables. So, I know not what this is going to be like. This is the first time I'm playing the MMO. Like, properly. So we got tank. Rogue, magician, hunter, microwave. No class. No class. Regular goat with no special powers. Apart from being a freaking legendary goat, of course. Life achievements include going to space, becoming a demon, flying a jetpack, and becoming the queen of all goats. The microwave's two abilities are pizza and explosion. I'll be okay, maybe not. I was going to be a microwave, but I'm not. So that's hunter, that's a magician, it's a rogue. Tank. Let's go with no class. So we have no class. What's going on? Oh, I'm in a pile of dead bodies. Am I here with other people? Oh man, this is uber sensitive. Jesus, I turned that sensitivity down. Options. Mouse sensitivity down. Resume. That's a bit better, I think. Alright, so that's up and that's down. Why is the mouse inverted? I never invert the mouse. It's only controllers that I invert. Soda! Oh lord, it's got its own chat and shit. It's brilliant. It's E. Key bindings. Lick. Lick will be two. Toggle ragdoll would be 8. Slow motion would be 4. Special would be 6. Shift and the first button. What's that? Oh, I thought I said something else. Snowflake. Oh, S, not shift. Okay, that's not bad. Fuck you, Gaz10. Lol. Wait, what is sprint? Sprint. It'd be 5. Yeah, that'll do. I need quests. This is, after all, an MMO. Is there an actual interact button? What the? I just leveled up doing nothing. There's no map. Alright, let's go. See what's out there. Holy shit. Slow. Quest. Press bar 1 to save Apple in inventory. Oh no, this is brilliant. To save donkey to inventory. Okay. How do I open inventory? Oh, there is a map. Lord, it's actually quite big as well. So she said, get the goat, get the golden goat. There's no music. If I turned off the music, where's options? Music, yeah, I have. Let's turn that back on. It's a disaster. The gold farmers have gotten way out of control. They have construction machines. Kill the machines, I'm guessing. Charge machines! Oh wow, that's actually a pretty cool attack. Oh, it's just not normal. It's not normal. Nah. Boo! Where's my health bar? Do I even have a health bar? Turn in the quest! Be an inventory button. Oh, it's I. Of course it's I. I picked up a dude and he's in my inventory. No, you're coming with me. You're now in my box. Oh no. I wonder if I can. I saved enemies in my. I'm gonna save. Oh, is that a direwolf I got? No, it doesn't. I want this direwolf. Give me this direwolf. Okay, maybe not. What is that? It's a big wheel.
There's a horse. No, I'm getting the horse. Give me the horse. The horse is gone. Oh, man. I wanted that in my inventory. It's Dodo. I now have a Dodo in my inventory. Oh, you know, I gotta go into this. Oh, no! No! Come back here. Oh, skills. What the fuck? Fuck you! No! You fucking horse. Mine, bitch. Get up. Get up. Chase that bitch. Get up. Oh, no. This man's fucking off. Little prick. Yep. I love the fact that it's got a chat as well. Round and round and round we go. Yeah, exactly. Hey, I wonder if I can save that in my inventory. Get up, you bitch. I've now got the wheel in my inventory. Let's see, I have some player, some enemy, another enemy, and the wheel. How awesome is that? Goat Wind and Twist Ram. Let's go to Twist Ram. Actually. Okay, yeah, let's go up north. North! Put you in the box. Put you in the box. I'm not Burger Goat. What the fuck? I'm on fire! Yeah, you go into the water. I have people in my inventory. People are in my inventory. Fuck you, Sith Lord. I want some cloud strife, bacon strife. Oh. Sure. Get me now, bitches. Where am I? Alright, let's go to the. Let's go back and then go to the uncharted areas.
Level 75 sheep ganking starting area. Can't be having that. Although I am only level 5, so I don't know what I can do. That's right, we're PvP, aren't we? Mushrooms! Ooh! Get up! Oh, lol, awesome. Where am I going? Well, I'm just going to go around in a circle. Just going around in a circle. I think. Still, it looks pretty cool for an MMO simulator. I'm gonna crash. Gonna stay here. Alright, I'm done. What the fuck? What the fuck? Did you see that? The dude just went ape shit over the fucking land in a boat. I have no idea I'm catching up with that fucker. I got an idea. I've got a brilliant idea. Let's Oh, okay, that didn't work. Oops. That might come in handy later. Ninja Master. This isn't even a real game, just YouTube bait. Lol. Man, they must have taken ages, like, coming up with all this stuff. How do I get into that mountain, this area? I'll just keep going this way. Sort of situation. He's got stuck at the top of the tower to the east. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Huh, I'm a mountain goat. Oh, yeah. I can break this shit now. Save brick to inventory. Yes. Destroy. Destroy. There's some rich dude. He's making it rain. Oh, lord. Awesome. Let's get these bricks out of the way. I want a rich guy in my inventory. I've got a plank. Yep. One rich dude. Oh, that's actually how you complete the mission. Lol, that's awesome. What? You want some, Nathaniel? I fucking have you. Don't miss, bitch. Now you're in my box. What are you gonna do now, bitch, huh? Here you go, dude. Money talks. Now I'll save you in my inventory. Let's go on a journey. Blah 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 beach. No, not gonna deal with you. Oh, what the fucking lol. These are. Mermaids, lol. Murlocs, that's it. One more, and you're it. Are those two? Okay, never mind. Alright, let's go hand this in. Oh yeah, handed it in like a box. Right, we're going this way. Going to ignore you, Mr. Slowpants. The old goat pass. Whoa. Fuck you, demon. I just took you out. Swimming in lava. Call me Lava Goat. I'm fire. Oh, goat mountain. That was a horse. Come here. I'm going to kill you. He's dragging me all over the place. It's a good time to check my inventory. And I'm stuck in something. Ragdoll. Don't ragdoll. Ragdoll. It's an instance. We've got to go do it. Fuck your cart. It's a put that in inventory. Ooh, what's this? Parchment! Because you never know if you need parchment. This is the moment you get stuck. Oh no, there's a thingy over there. Nope. Back up a little. There we go. Oh no, I wanted that apple. It was a trap. But I get to still pick up the apple. And the shield. One boulder of death to the inventory. Oh, you see that spoon? I'm getting that spoon. Okay, one giant box. That's a T-Rex. Okay. I wish I didn't kill him now. I would have seen him like eating this fish. Pottery. Right, let's get out of this dungeon. I don't know, I'll probably have to go back. Whoa, what the? Let's do that again. Oh, there you go. See, I wonder. Butter! Who doesn't want some butter? Alright, let's go back out. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it's some dead thing. Convincing goat, I cannot die. Go just get fucked. No, I do not want to join your guild. I want to get out of here. There we go. Alright, I'm going to unleash the old goat. Come back here, old goat. Oh, I can't save the speedy horse. Right, where haven't I been? Up north again. So, which, can I go through here? Don't think so. It's all mountain. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Do no harm. Press special to fall slowly. Do no harm, fuck off. You're dead. I'll kill you. Wonder if you can chat in the law, you can as well. I really do want to jump out over that. I'm not gonna go over there. Oh, you got some height there. Jumper. Hello. I got a new quest. And the quest is Gagra Burger. Where's hunger? I now have the Queen of Gurgle Burger. In my inventory. Looking for Groot or Molten Boar. Oh, lol, that's awesome. Enough of this shit. Where am I going? Up and go down the beach. Ooh, here we go. Holy shit! Oh, that's awesome. Dwarven City. What's this wheel? I have the Wheel of Time. Oh, that's it. That's all that's here. Out the way, acolyte. Oh, it's funny I'm gonna go from playing this to playing some actual MMO. Namely World of Warcraft. Right, next location to go to will be upriver. I'm just exploring for now. New territory, Alvesta. And then there's all that stuff to the right. Right, let's go to the right. Is there anything behind the waterfall? No. I should really like take my time one day and do all the quests. That'd be funny. Oh wow, this place looks cool. Get up! Ragdolling son of a bitch. Party people! You're mine now. I'll take the party elsewhere. Pillow chair. How big? How much inventory you got? I've got a lot of space. You, Crawley. Oh wow, this place looks really cool. Oh wow, I found like a edge of the map. Forever falling in the water. Oh wow, I'm back here. That's helpful. Alright, seeing I'm back here, let's do it. I brought the old goat, which is a T-Rex, to the starting village. And I'm on fire somehow. Pottery. Now if only inventory really looked like that, that'd be brilliant. This direction, let's go. Inventory. Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh no, 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 do it properly. Holy shit. Oh, there's giant fish people in the background. Oh wow, oh, I'm really going.
Need a drink.
If I can get to them. Yeah, probably. Alright, got one more area to check before I throw up because I'm feeling sick for some reason. Man, no eyes away though. Coat wind? Okay. Yeah, let's check that out in a minute. Fuck you, horse. Horse, bitch. No, let's go. Let's go to the next area. Travel. Oh, where are we going? I hope it's a big city. Like, fantasy city. It is! I kind of wish I brought the old goat with me. An Isengard. What have I done? What has happened? I broke the game. Yeah, I've actually broken the game. What the fuck have I done? Alright, maybe I can still get back. I can get back. Awesome. Fortunately now I have this guy just going nuts in my ear. Okay, I've completely broken this, I think. I have a horse. Finally,
have a horse.
Talking is annoying.
Okay, do a high five, and we'll have five and six, blah, 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 blah. Publishing, the third fight over at the side, we'll have five, blah, 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 five, and the hands in five, five, six, five, 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 one, one, two, 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 five, six, blah, blah, over there, the five.
It's not an ant. Face my tabard in a van and horse. Oh look, I just inventoried your ant.
Do you have five? It's come quarter of the rinse of six, but a faster man in the hat. Do you have five? The five the first of the six, the seven, six, the five, the six, the nine, six, five, the seven, the man of the zone in the hat, and the five, six, five, five, good amount, put it out, sub by, sub it out, take it five, six,
five, six, maybe actually do have to kill it.
Publishing, the third fight over at the same level, the third program, five, the five, and the highest in five, five, six, five, 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 one,
yeah, you do. I do not want to save that
inventory. Okay, do a high five, and we'll have five and six, blah, 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 blah. Publishing, the third one, the third one, the third one, the third one, five, five, and the highest, five, five, six, five, five, one, one, two, two.
Oh, why can't I get any higher than this?
Over there, the five. Do a high five, and six, and the third one, the third one, give it, give it, give it, give it, give it. Do you have five? It's come quarter of the grid to six, but a faster man in the hat.
Oh, I need to find that fucking dude nothing one. Oh, thank God, got rid of that shit. Alright, let's go kill the king. Kill the king. And you are now in my inventory. I am the king. It's the microwave. I defeat my enemies by putting them in the box. Ha. You. In the box. I missed one. I got a better idea. Oh, maybe not. What? You dare take on the ghost? The goat? How about that sweater? Thank you. Get in the box. And you. In the box. Whoa, hardware slowed down or something. Oh, they don't save. Oh well. let's see. That's it. I've been everywhere. Well, maybe it's a little bit in the top. Where am I? This way. Bears! You know what you bears need? Let's see what we've got. You bears need a boulder of death. Oh, the giant pottery's gone. Oh well. That's it. That's all there is for the MMO. Apart from all the quests I didn't do and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna have to look up how to unlock other stuff because these three are new. I wonder if they go over. I am a T-Rex. I'm a fucking T-Rex. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Fucking... I want to eat these people. T-Rex on a trampoline. Oh no, I know what I need to do here. Jump, get out of the way. Come on, get up. That's wrong button. I can fit somehow into this thing. There's got to be a way to give the T-Rex horns. This is going to be awesome if the car is there. Oh yeah. Okay, I have to look it up now, how to unlock all the fucking goats and get them all. Because this is gold. Oh, that is brilliant. Now I've got one more thing before I quit, because I'm going to quit after this. Ah, I'll go slow. There we go, faster. I got to ascend the tower. The crane. T-Rex don't give two shits, bitch. Come on, gotta be able to get up there somehow. Oh, you can't. That's a shame. Ah, no. Alright, forget that then, we could do the slide. I wonder what the ragdoll on this is going to look like. This is going to be brilliant. And away we go. Tiny is down. This is lols. Alright, enough of this. I'm out. I'm done.